midfield generals of the kind of turn on fast bursts. Zirkovic throwing the ball, and that's picking it up now. They're just playing headers at the moment. It's Chalmers and Spencer Gatway are trying to see, Penuel trying to see the whites of Simpson's eyes. They're not really close enough for an effective shot from the beginning, but Penuel quite fast over the short bursts and short distances. Gonzalez, Paya. Four of them are sitting on top of him. They're timed across the ball. Johnson losing out on that cross. Gonsalves, Spencer, him all the way. Still very casual play, a lot of it around midfield. Here's Chalmers now, a chance for a break. Johnson is intercepted by Gonsalves. Gonsalves, rather, on the ball. But he couldn't quite make it, and Penuel still. Score Celtic 1, Penuel nothing after 12 minutes. Zirkovic on it. And Gonsalves not quite getting his pass through. Gonsalves coming up again on the ball. Confidently, almost contemptuously. Gonsalves will set her up for Celtic on it. Well, looks like Murdoch picking it up. Lennox trying to get a shot away there, but the short ones. Nice touchdown with the head there to Gonsalves. And dangerous there. Simpson could get his goal. Wallace. Gonsalves, the skipper. Gonzalez to Gonsalves. Gonsalves square pass right across the park. Cortez. Gonsalves. Lennox just missing that little flip. Gathering it safely there. Penuel not looking as if there were any great difficulties, but the point is they're not scoring any goal. That's not what the game is all about. And I think a foul there, yes, foul by Lennox on Gonsalves. And the drawer there made the pass, and Gonsalves collecting it out the wing now to Spencer, has moved over. Spencer's taken up position in the center, just in the penalty area, waiting for that crossover. Spencer kicking off now for Penuel for the second half. They're trailing 2-0. Gonsalves and a Celtic now in one of his bursts. Murdoch. Or Auld, rather. Johnson. Still Johnson challenging, and he's still on it. Scratch there, and that might have been his hat trick in this game. Game lining up this well in the second half. Penuel slightly worried, perhaps, about their reputation going into tatters after a knock in the league match last week and a race against the clock to get them fit. Celtic, of course, Abadie, Gonsalves, Gonsalves. Casual style, which is actually mystifying until they actually crack through the Celtic defense, but there isn't any room for them to get through. So all this casual tip-tap passing is lost to Murdoch, it was, and Gimmel, and then the play called back by the referee for a foul, by Murdoch. It was Penuel still on the ball. Gonsalves. Gonsalves, who played in the World Cup games in England. 2-goal Wallace so far in this game. Celtic leading by 2 goals. Both of them. Spencer. getting that fight in to penetrate the Celtic. Celtic hit in midfield with line there, strung well across the park whenever danger threatens. Meantime, yeah, some of these long shots sometimes pay off in deflections. They've got to be real powerhouse guys to score from that. Curious, and almost on the wrong wing from him. And a dangerous little one on the goal line, going back for a corner. He salvaged the corner out of that one. Forward line of Penuel moving. Rather, it's Cortez. Aguilar just always in position there for blocking up plays. And Fay getting Rocha. This game isn't finished yet. Gonçalves, the skipper of the team. For Wallace to try and get there, but he couldn't make it in time. And Penuel slow it down to a walking pace again in the fashion. Really set Gibson Johnson at his best in one of his fiery dashes here, and this may be the one. The inside, and he tried to beat four men at that one. Couldn't quite make it. Celtic shot. Less than 50 minutes of play now. A Celtic lead 2-1. And it's Gonçalves. International player Gonçalves. Out. Here comes again.